1954 accelerator mower, Briggs & Stratton, model 6S, 1.6 horsepower. This is not the original shroud. I have junk one around, so I cut off the pull start so I could turn it, start it this way, because the original pull start was giving me some trouble. Runs good. I am missing the throttle valve, so I made one out of a pin here. Drilled a hole through it. That seems to work just fine. The air cleaner screw got broke off in there. I didn't do it. It came that way when I received it. Put new exhaust on it. Sounds good. Well, we got 3 minutes left. So why don't we go try to start Big Red over here. Exhaust stack fell down. So now we got rear exhaust. See if this one even starts.